Moving on now, is he being a dutiful son or a smart political strategist or a bit of both? Ahead of elections in Jammu and Kashmir, National Conference President Omar Abdullah today in Jammu said his biggest concern is to put his father back as chief minister of the state.
They are the first political family of Kashmir, National Conference duo of Farooq and Omar Abdullah. While Omar is the young face of the party, Farooq has been the quintessential crowd puller. And son Omar knows that well.
Omar Abdullah faces the bigger challenge because I have to put my father on that chair. Dr. Abdullah is the patron of the National Conference. Dr. Abdullah is the National Conference's chief ministerial candidate. My father is in the most advantageous position in as much as he reaps the benefits, and I will do as much of the work as possible. But that is traditionally the role of a son, to do as much as he can to support and help his father, and that is exactly the role that I plan to carry out.
It is not just a dutiful son in Omar, but a smart political strategist who understands the influence his father has and also what the party's old guard wants.
Dr. Abdullah's announcement as chief ministerial candidate by the party president, I feel, is a correct decision.
What perhaps Omar has also not forgotten is the drubbing the party got back in the 2002 polls after Farooq Abdullah handed over the reins to him. Omar even lost from Srinagar. But Omar Abdullah by far remains the visible face of the party at the centre, from his time in the NDA cabinet to his fiery speech during the trust vote earlier this year.
Hunger and the absence of a voice, it is that we are against. The effort that is made to crush our voice of who is secular and who is not.
And three-time Chief Minister and Father Farooq Abdullah carries forward the persona of his father, Sheikh Mohammed Abdullah, the first Chief Minister of the state, and with that, a special connect with his people, even at the cost of ruffling feathers quite frequently.
But are we right? Is our accession to the nation done by my father or by Maharaja Hari Singh, absolutely straight and right.
But finally, it is the voter that will decide whether the father-son duo really works for the people of Kashmir. With Pradeep Datta in Jammu, Mahrukh Inayat, Times Now.